Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete. Maybe sometimes we got it wrong, but it's alright. The more things seem to change, the more they stay the same. Don't you hesitate.
Why would I wanna keep her to myself? I know you mad at you, cause she only want me and no one else.
So basically, let's say like this piece is kind of falling out. So I take the thing and I put it right behind it and I pull this through. And you twist. And then you kind of toss that on that side so you can twist it even more. So it should be wrapped all the way around and you just pull it all the way to the end. And then again, you twist it out and scrunch, bitch. Scrunch like your life fucking depends on it. And so, there. I don't know if that helped. Here, we can do another. So you put this behind, pull it over. Then as you go, you twist your wrist. Then you twist it so it has the end out.
How you like that?
What is this love and war? He know that I love him, got him fucking me raw.
Looks so good, yeah, looks so sweet. Hey, baby, you deserve a treat. Diamonds on my wrist, so he call me ice cream. You could double dip, cause I know you like me. Ice cream, chillin', chillin', ice cream, chillin'.
Yes, I use like baby hair ties. So I section my hair into two parts down the middle, and I leave four baby pieces at the front and my sideburns. So by now I have two pigtails with the four pieces out, parted down the middle at this point of my head. And this is cute by itself, honestly, but next step. Section the pigtail into two pieces and start like twisting them both in the same direction. So I'm twisting them both back and then twisting them together forward. So twist back, together, forward, back, and then twist them together forward. And then you do that all the way down the hair and then tie it off. Once you do the other side, you're done. And if you want to poof it, just kind of pull. You can, but...
Bueno, chicos, esta es la parte 2 y así quedó el resultado. Vean. Me fascinó, la verdad. Este color quedó súper intenso y la verdad pensamos que iba a quedar amarillo, sí. ¿Verdad, hermana? Bueno, chicos, estén comentando qué otro color quieren que le aplique y el color que tenga... Bueno, el color que se repita más es el que le va a aplicar, ¿ok?
Que no existe. Imagínate mi cuarto.
With this guy. Fishman online, okay? He's some fucking jock. He's from a conservative family, and they were talking and texting. They've been texting for weeks. And when I say texting, I don't just mean regular fucking texting. They were sexting. Like nudes?
Yeah.
Side note, very nice dick, very clean room. Oh. She never fucking saw his face.
Yeah, so Jules was catfished.
No, hear me out. So the night of the carnival, she made plans with this guy to meet up with him at the lake, okay? I fucking go home. Next thing I know, she's fucking knocking at my window. She's all emotional. She got fucking tears in her eyes. I say, Jules, what the fuck happened? She looks at me. She goes, he didn't look like his pictures.
Yeah, that's like the definition of catfishing.
But you know what his name was?
Nate Jacobs?
Tyler.
Sing this song so wrap me in plastic and make me shine. We can make a dollhouse, follow your design. Let's build a dog out of sticks and twine. I can call you master, you can call me mine. Wrap me in plastic and make me shine.
I like you, I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend. Come on, let's link, can't do what I do. I can beat it up with no hands. Treat you like you monarchy. We can slide out, touch bands. Come on, let's link, can't do what I do.
I bust the windows out your car. And no, we didn't in my broken heart. I probably always...
I'm at a Disney, Disney. They tricked me, tricked me. Had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20-something. I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love kiss is bullshit.
Going to show you how to do a messy bun.
Clean brush.
Ow! Sorry. Okay, that hurts.
I was thinking she was going to hair on your forehead. I'm making sure there's no loose ends. Climb up.
That's so beautiful.
Okay, I'm gonna keep it like this. I'm gonna go.
Hey, that looks good.
A scoop. A scoop.
Ew.
Too much. That looks good on camera.
Sit down,
Thank you. go, 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 go.
Drive you mad, probably gonna call me crazy. I'm the best you ever had.
Wanna see me do my dance in these $1,000 pants? Don't disrespect me and my mans. Bam, a whole lot of chops on your ass. Tramp.
Hope you guys liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. It does help support us, and let's know what videos you guys want to see.